Oh man, how dare you come with a fucking letter of apology? What kind of a bastard is he? The only one I will give grace is Harvey. Because I see, I'm looking in Harvey's eyes and I'm seeing he's standing the whole time. He's got his hands like this and he's begging me. He's begging me and I read into his heart and his mind and he's saying, I didn't know and I couldn't help her. They wouldn't let me help her. And I know this is true. Harvey trying to tell me, and you know what? He waited for Kirsty at the bottom of the hill when the others went and he helped Kirsty and Ron run out. He honestly didn't know, eh? And I saw it in his eyes. As a mother, I saw that child. Apology, my ass, man.
How are you feeling, Sylvia, after giving testimony?
Empty. And tired.
I'm so tired. You know what I feel like? I feel that nothing can bring my child back. It's just nothing can bring her back, you know? And now we're just following procedure. You know, they know what they did. I don't understand all of this. They know what they did to my child. Now we still I've got to have this back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. Oh, the whole world has to be on my side because I don't have a child anymore.
But the case is not finished, can we come?